My name is Michael Cheval. I'm an artist. I came to New York with a small bag and 200 bucks in the pocket. And I started there. I started working with a jewelry company in Manhattan as an engraver. Then I became a jewelry designer. And every evening after work, I created my canvases and walk around New York in the different galleries offer my art. Like theater director, you have play and you have to find actors, you have to find costumes that everyone has a right place, balanced, and all details must be meaningful because they all belong to the story I'm talking about. And even when I start working on canvas, I start with black and white. So then the colors are going based on the story, on what's important, what's less important, what kind of meaning behind each color, because it's language, it's all language. The colors, the details, even shadows, it also belongs to the art language. I'm the artist, Michael Cheval, and I invite you to visit Wyland's website to find more information about myself and my art, but better, come visit Wyland Galleries in Key West and see everything by your own eyes.